By the way, one of the reasons why I have devised this program was following. I kept reading on the forum all the time. Oh, I have this 16 kilo kettlebell. It's too light for me. Who wants to buy my 16 kilo belt? Right? You will use it all the time. You will use your heavy belts to get strong, and you will use your light belts to keep healthy. And I think that sounds like a good plan.